Hello guys and welcome back to the Fallout Camp build with me, Witty87, and today's build is a TIE fighter with a base. It took me quite a while to build, and also some pieces wouldn't fit underneath TIE fighter, which I'm a bit frustrated with, but it's what it is, so I did the best I could on it. So if you like my video, please do like and subscribe, it's very much appreciated, and without further ado, let's take a look at the camp. Thanks. So then guys, I'm going to start off by showing you the guard post at the front of the camp. As you can see up here, I've got a minigun on top of a weapon rack. I've got them either side of this middle guard post with two turrets on. Obviously, turrets take a lot of budget, so I'm going just to the middle then. Two weapons on the racks to give it that turrety sort of vibe still. Also have chairs there for the stormtroopers to sit down and wait out for rebels. Over here I have a droid making machine and also a rad shower paints them too. Over here I've got my little droids here waiting to attack the rebels if they turn up. And here I also got my workbenches and weapons, fusion generators, and this middle part is where it collects resources to put them barrels that go onto the TIE fighter, then up to the Death Star. Over here, I've still got more workbenches and toolboxes. I also have a map of the planet as well. So that's it for this room, really. So let's go on to the next room, which is the living quarters for the stormtroopers. So basically, it's just basic in here. You've got a little kitchen area, TV, a little table, some bunk beds, and then around the corner I've got some magazines and a dartboard to keep them entertained while they're not working. Also they can store their stormtrooper uniform away again while they're not working. Before we head upstairs, we're going to a room here. It's just the toilet and the bath. That's the only one in the base, so they have to share it. So then let's go upstairs then. And we'll go right, and on the right hand side here you've got some metal boxes which has got tools, weapons, all sorts of stuff in. Here's where they craft the grenades and that. Over here is where they make the super trooper armor. And then we'll go over here and see all these little flashlights keep a light on the camp. And then we'll head down here now. This is the area where this takes all the diagnostics of the TIE fighter, makes see if it keeps working and that. You know, keep it top shape in it. Don't want to crash now. And then up here is the TIE fighter cockpit. Normally I have the astronaut in here, but she seems to have disappeared. But, you know, probably on a raid break or something. But that's it, guys, for this build. I hope you enjoyed it. So then, guys, if you think you have an idea that I should build next, please leave it in the comments below and I will try to attempt to build it. Also, if you did enjoy the tour, please do like and subscribe. It is very much appreciated. Until next time, guys, it's bye for now. Bye bye.